wedding party.
Well, we'll let Gus and Mary go. Yeah.
Gus and Mary's going, and Mom and Dad's going.
Hi.
In that big thing?
Yeah.
How many?
We don't want you to get tired out of it.
I want to say that.
Mom, senior, see us drive.
Hey, no, fuck no. Let's make it.
Why do you have the cover off?
I like my shirt. I like my shirt.
Oh, yeah. Iron Man.
Oh, really?
Barbara, women.
Daddy, where's your
television? Uh-oh.
What time is it now?
Oh, yeah. Step back, ladies.
Let the wind take its course.
We're outside. Wait a minute. I got you downwind from. God, that reeks.
I thought it only seemed sick.
So far, I'm trying to make a motion. Don't be late now.
You're going to get your key.
Mom already, you're already dead?
She's getting her key.
Not for that.
You're going,
that's
like
a sit-down model, huh?
Yeah, Big Cafe, right? It's up the hill off of by Titan Fish Ridge Road, right?
This is a game.
Will you take them on a little tour?
Hey, Gus and I go, we won't need no TV.
Remember, he's got sound.
Yeah, not yet.
Yeah, you remember that, Barb? Remember that? Remember that? Rhode Island?
Yeah.
Here,
we're going to show our
home puppies
in the back.
Have
you got
a
white pants with you? You got a white pants with you? We're going to show our home puppies in the back end.
And I are good friends, and I don't want to meet them.
I don't blame you.
Oh, Dick's
on.
Which was the oldest one?
Yeah, Dick.
No, I know. How's your football channel?
20. Huh?
Living it. Running water, all that stuff. This
looks like the start of a wild
ride. Get some good shots of the car, buddy.
A lot of hot dogs and beer.
Yeah, that's right.
How can they be cousins?
Yeah, maybe we'll put it on 62.
Mark's going to stay tomorrow and go to his house.
Our whole family, they're all redheads.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Charles, this is what you get when you work for Grand Union.
Yeah. Oh, I can't wait.
Hey, I'm stay with Grand Union.
Yo,
he's the only stock boy.
Good long way.
Mother.
First, you gotta get the watch.
Charles, Gussie, Mary.
I'll steal yours.
Get this group.
Okay, that's it. We gotta go. You're gonna be late.
Oh, wait.
The other guy, he takes bacon.
Hey, we gotta go.
They're mine.
Say your old
line.
What a
nice sister. I'm curious to see who's going to sit with me.
It's a lone cat.
Idiot.
Ugly in armor, all the wheels.
Hey, almost perfect mansion.
Don't fall,
right? Thank God you had him. I don't want to have all I could hurt him all the way
You get a shot in here.
You have a shot in there?
Yeah.
Get on the roof.
Well, that's what I was going to do. Your first time.
That's like taking a picture in a gondola.
I hope you got a good take.
Oh, he's gonna take a picture. Look at him.
Hey, wait a minute.
Get right in there, Tom.
I'm getting a
second.
Just hold it. Hold it.
Here we go.
Give me back. Wait a minute, Barbara, stay there. Barbara, stay there.
Give me a bag.
Look, they're not gonna make it.
Oh, go to church. I'm going home.
Barbara.
45 minutes. They're going to wait for you.
Yeah, I'll wait for you right out front.
You guys want to mind?
Sure. So it's Lucas, right?
Yeah, we'll take Lucas about 3 miles.
I got this. Watch the head.
Lucas about 3 miles.
Yeah, it's up
to the left hand turn, yeah. All the way to the end.
Okay, folks, we'll meet you there.
All right.
Thanks a lot.
We're going to church now, right?
Yep.
We drop them in Jamaica?
Oh, well, we don't know where church.
Yeah, we supposed to go on?
How you doing,
yeah.
Buck? What's with the fender here, Buck?
No, we got
a surprise.
We have to go to, church.
Yeah, long Cadillac.
The rest is yours. Thank you for stopping for his glasses.
That's okay.
How many drinks did you have?
Where's the champagne?
I like that one. I'm going to keep that one.
If I had time, I'd tell you a good one about an airplane. You got a minute?
I wish I did.
You got the 10 minutes. You got the 10 minutes.
Oh, you're letting them out.
Thank you.
Good.
Yeah, we're out.
We wanted to take them out for another hour. We're having such a good time.
Oh, look who's over there.
Milky!
Well, this is all right, like today.
But I had to figure out how to do it. There's some riding girls.
This is Bobby Center.
That's Patrick. Yes.
Well, this is my fiance Julie over here.
Hi, Julie. Oh, I'm so glad.
Hi, Julie.
Hi, Julie.
I don't know.
Where's your battery?
Oh, right. And I've seen pictures of you.
Yeah.
week.
Years ago, Mr. Gus Pigeon and Mrs. Ruth Roberts, please. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our honored guests for this evening, Mr. and Mrs. Bob, Bennett, Bob, and Julie, please. Can we all take our seats, please? Dear Heavenly Father, we thank thee for the many blessings which thou hast bestowed upon each and every one of us. And in particular, we thank thee for letting us share in this 50th anniversary celebration, which brought together two people, Bob and Julie, who decided with your help and guidance to share their lives as one, through joy and sorrow. This 50th anniversary celebration is being given to Bob and Julie by their children, as a token of love for what they have done for them. May the light of love between child and parent never be extinguished. May the blessings and good fortune that Bob and Julie have shared be doubled in the years to come. We ask this in thy holy name. Amen.
Just stay on your
grass. Did you say wipe your grass? At this time, please, we'd like to call upon one of the children, Bob, who I have had the misfortune of knowing for 12 years. But we'd like to call upon Bob, please, to propose a toast.
That's it. Bob, that was your reason.
All right. First of all, I want to welcome you all here tonight. I'm delighted for the turnout for my mom and dad here tonight. And I am not the only one responsible. At this time, I'd like to bring up my brothers and sisters. First of all, the next oldest is Barbara. Barbara Hall. Tom. Tom Bennett. And then comes Ruth. Not least, Mr. Jim. Little do they know, I want to ask them here tonight if they would propose a toast, because I am not only the one that's involved in this. Each one is going to propose a toast. We're going to start with the youngest tonight. Nothing about this. Come on, dude.
My baby.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
shape up for sure.
You're in the shape.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, Sean.
He has never been lost for words before.
One, two, three, four!
Hey! Thank you very much. Chicken, etc. So you can understand the spot we're in the kitchen. Right now, we've got 30 chickens that we're going to get out here whether you want them or not. And the rest is beef and two vegetarians. That's right. Now, we're going to do something that we usually don't do, but I've got to do it. How many of you here want chicken? And there better be 30 hands coming up. Now, the waitress, please keep your hands up. The waitresses are going to try to get a count and put the slip on each table. If there are over 30 hands up, we're going to have to subtract. If anybody has their hands raised to go to the bathroom, the ladies' room is on the right, the gents' room is at the end of the bar. I was just told that anyone's got to go to the bathroom, they're supposed to stay after school and fill their inkwells up.
Teaspoon, I see.
Have you heard like beef and jerky?
to get a girlfriend soon.
Call Mike and to Jimmy and a chicken chip. He wants to talk and he didn't do it.
I'm happy to do it. Congratulations. Another 50 years. From your cousin.
I
wish Julie and Bob many more years together. Right? Right, Ryan? Say something, man.
Say hi.
Say happy anniversary, Julie.
Many more years together. And, I don't know, just happy, Merry Christmas.
Your mother gave me my
happy many more years together.
Look at my feet.
Thank you, Mom and Dad.
To your grandmother and grandpa.
How you doing, Grandma? How you doing, Papa? See you next week.
This thing actually has a speaker on it. My in-laws have been great to me all through the years.
You're the best.
All right, move on. Hit the road, will you? Bob, I miss you. I miss going fishing with you.
You gonna make your interview?
No, I'm not.
Julie, would you please come up to the cake? They're slicing the cake, they're going to put a piece on the plate, and then they're going to feed each other. 50 years of frustration coming
out. Oh, make a mess, Bob. Make a little mess. No, I don't. No, no.
There's a match in there, Julia. It's going to be your turn now, Bob.
Give her a piece.
Be gentle.
With Dad, with the icing, Dad. There you go.
No frosting, Tom.
Atta boy, Bob.
Look how far you left me, Bob.
Thank you.
like to thank Herb and his staff for the fine meal he put on here tonight. I think it was pretty good.
Very good.
And his assistant manager, Harry, over there in the corner. I don't know what his function is, but thanks, Harry. And I also had a problem. My mother and dad have a problem. And Gus and Mary have a problem. They got here by limousine, and we don't have no way to get them home. The limousine is gone. There's only, was it 7 miles to Halsey Park? I have a short cord here.
That's been your problem for years.
That's my. At this time, I'd like to present this plaque. Come on over, Mom and Dad. My cord's too short. You got five on it. I don't know how you did it. At this time, I'd like to present you with this plaque from the children. It says, God bless you, Mom and Dad, on your 50th wedding anniversary. We love you. Bob, Barbara, Tom, Ruth.
What a wonderful family I have. Okay. That's it.
And all my friends and relations for coming and making this party such a fabulous success. I love you all.